Yeah, preparation is, it's always challenging, I guess, when you're trying to organize an event, but it's a lot of learning and it's just one of many events that we want to try and put on. The whole initiative for the event that we're planning is to give Pacific fighters a platform and a bit of a pathway, mainly to bring Pacific fighters from the Pacific Islands and try and get them to compete and get exposure on the Tasman circuits. So at the moment we're trying to bring over one of the Samoan boxers, Mac Papalii, and put him on a show in New Zealand with the hopes of more opportunities opening up for him. When I talked to my dad about, you know, trying to get involved in the promotion side of things of boxing, he suggested that I go under JTBXNG, and obviously that's my initials. There was one thing that stuck with me, was that he said, if you put your name to something, you work harder for it. I was pretty hesitant to go that route, just because I don't want it to be about me. I want it to be about the Pacific fighters that I'm trying to help. We're so thankful to so many people. We've lost a father, and obviously my mum's lost a husband, and the family have lost a family member. But I think, you know, we also have to remember that people in the community have lost someone that they can look up to, or friends. They've lost a friend and dad as well. So yeah, it's been good. Like, we've got a lot of support from people. So I think I'm most looking forward to it finishing, to be honest. It's been a lot of work. It's in all seriousness, I think I'm most looking forward to seeing the Pacific fighters get a bit of shine. We've signed Mac Papalii and Mandy Louie, and our whole goal is not to make them promote them into being a world champion, but to actually get them onto bigger and better promoters.